Good morning. Day two of my race weekend. We're here at Oak Mountain for Go Nuts Enduro. And there's a superstar right there.
Here he is.
There he is. Yeah. Did the Quick Six yesterday in Georgia. Now I'm here in Alabama doing the Oak Mountain race. The Go Nuts Nut Hugger. It's a great name, ain't it? Nut Hugger. And got a t-shirt. Got Nut Hugger right on the front. So, can't wear that in public, unless you're crazy. Anyway, here, another Go Nuts. Going to, of course, this is going to be about the same as my other videos, because this race, the courses are almost exactly the same as previous Oak Mountain videos. So, not going to be too exciting. Just, you know, maybe I get a crash in there, which I do not want to do. But other than that, I mean, it's just a straightforward Oak Mountain Enduro. So, if you want to watch, if you hadn't seen my other Oak Mountain videos, watch this one. And we'll see you after a while.
Get that tree. Damn, every time. Every oops, sorry for my language. That's new. Oh, it's getting slick, slick, slick. Woo, it's all right. Oh shit. Alright, I ain't gonna try nothing crazy. I'm just gonna take my time to get down. Now for the fun part of pedal, pedal, pedal. Whew. All right. Got the climbing out of the way. And now I'm too damn tired to do the rest of the damn course. Ah. Damn.
I did the same thing. That thing snuck up on me.
Oh, yeah.
Good run.
Oh, man. That.
Oh my gosh. Just got through with the golden nut hugger. Yeah, this is the nut hugger. Man. Stage 4 was a beast and it murdered me. Stage 5 used to be fun and they extended it, and not for the better. They extended it for the worse. Used to, right after the rollers, you know, you come around a curve and that was it. They extended it. So you had to climb hills. Why'd you do that, Dave? Todd? Whoever extended stage 5, they need a whooping. So, just got finished. No major crashing. What's up, dude? And I made it. I mean, I'm beat. After yesterday's race and today, my legs are like, I'm barely able to walk around. But I had fun. It was a great time. Got sprinkled on earlier on, which only helped trails. And kind of didn't. There's a couple of slick spots I was worried about, so I didn't go all out today. And my body couldn't make it all out anyway. But stage 5, my battery died on my GoPro. So I don't know how much of that I got, which was the last part of it's boring anyway. So anyway, if you like the video, like us and subscribe. And just ride, man. I want to check out and see how bad I did. So y'all take it easy.